A new year means a new variant on a chicken sandwich. It's McDonald's Hot Honey McCrispy today on Mark Tastes Random Things.
Just eat it, eat it. Get yourself an egg and beat it. Have some more chicken, have some more pie. It doesn't matter if it's boiled or fried.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Your old pal Mark Cappis here with another installment of Mark Tastes Random Things. Welcome to 2024. I know this isn't going up until the middle of March because of how far I've worked ahead, but this is the first one I'm filming in 2024. 2023 was a big year for McDonald's because they finally rolled out a new chicken sandwich that looks to be a permanent item on their menu. That is the McCrispy. Ever since Popeyes rolled out their chicken sandwich, every fast food place has been trying to roll out a premium chicken sandwich, and it looks like McDonald's is putting everything behind the McCrispy for now. So just like the quarter pounder with cheese, when it comes time to do a limited edition burger, there's no easier way to do it than by mixing up the condiments. Maybe a new barbecue sauce, maybe some ranch dressing, and that's what we're doing now with the McCrispy. We got the Hot Honey McCrispy. Hot honey seems to be the big thing in hot sauces these days, bringing you a nice blend of heat and sweet, so of course they're starting to put it on top of their chicken sandwiches. I just keep thinking about the name Hot Honey. That's what my girlfriend calls me. Ha ha! I'm just kidding. I don't have a girlfriend. I know I've done something else hot honey flavored on this show, but for the life of me, I can't remember what it is because I know I've cracked that joke before. And sadly, it is still true. I still do not have a girlfriend. I got to go through my records, figure out what other hot honey thing I've done in order to do that. But I digress. Anyway, since McDonald's loves mixing up their condiments, we got some hot honey on the McCrispy. So it's time to see if this really jazzes things up or if it's just another Simpsons burger.
It's our fantastic new burger, the one with ketchup.
Alrighty, we are back from the drive-thru. So let's take a look at the hot honey McCrispy. There we are. Looks like a standard McCrispy from the top. What's this? Well, looks like it's got some crispy onions on it. I didn't know about that. Let's pop the top there. Oh, you can see the hot honey sauce a little bit right there. Nicely drizzled on, mostly stuck to the bun, keeping the lettuce and the crispy onions on. And we got a little bit of the mayo peeking out from underneath there. So there we have it. Looking like a very tasty chicken sandwich, it is McDonald's Hot Honey McCrispy. Alrighty, let's delve into the Hot Honey McCrispy. Only got the slightest bit of the hot honey in that bite. Oh yeah, there it is. Kind of slowly creeps up on ya. In that bite, I mostly got most of the McCrispy and their chicken breast that they use for it. I got to admit, it is some pretty good chicken that they use for the McCrispy. It's nice and thick and juicy. Makes for a really fine chicken sandwich. But let's see if we get a little more hot honey in this bite and see if we get the spice. Nope, just still mainly tasting the chicken in that bite. But then, oh, there comes the spice. That's the thing with the hot honey. Oh yeah, here it comes. The spice really sneaks up on you. I mean, in the bite, I can feel the texture of the honey, that stickiness of the honey. Then I get a little bit of the sweetness, but then after I swallow and I'm refreshing my palate, bam, that's when the spice starts hitting you. The hot honey is very much a bit of a slow burn. I'm definitely getting a lot more of the hot honey there now. Oh yeah, the spice is really starting to build up. It's not an unpleasant burn. I talk about a lot of spicy foods having a pleasant burn. This is definitely at the upper ends of pleasant. I'm really starting to feel that heat now. I'm continuing to love the chicken on the McCrispy. It's nice and thick and juicy. And that hot honey, it's a nice amount of spice, almost to the upper limits of what I can tolerate. nice and sticky too, like honey should be. So there you have it, McDonald's Hot Honey McCrispy. It's got the perfect amount of spice, maybe at the upper limits of my tolerance for spice. But yeah, it is a pretty good spicy chicken sandwich.